even if you're arrested and cited with a fake ID charge, there are several ways to go about defending that case. Maybe you possessed somebody else's identification with no intent to present it or no intent to deceive somebody else. There's always the possibility that the police or somebody else violated the defendant's right in the discovery of the fake ID. And it's simply a fact that sometimes good people make silly mistakes, such as with fake IDs, and they deserve a break. If you or someone you know is facing a fake ID charge in California, don't simply assume that you need to plead guilty and take your penalties. Call us, tell us what's happening, and we will see if we can get this charge reduced or even dismissed.